What's up, guys? It's me, Owen. Okay, but, I finally put Grand Theft Auto 5 right now. I'm playing it right now. It's fucking awesome. Best game ever. If anybody wants it, hit me up. Comment. Yeah. I don't want this anymore. I really don't like it. But 4 honestly beats the shit out of this game. I beg you the question.
Which one's better?
I got this at Meijer, very first day at one there. 2 months later, I finally played it. Michael, I love him so much, he's awesome. Franklin, I love him. I haven't played Trevor yet. I don't know if there's any fourth guy, if it's Lester, or Lace, or whatever the guy is, but that Martin guy. A dickhead, but I loved it when Michael ruined that house. That was funny, but yep, there it is. I know you guys are gonna say, "Oh, get a new TV." It also, it determines on one thing only. Sorry, it depends on one thing only.
Money.
Oh yeah, that gold thing up there is a trophy that my grandpa won in the car show. I'll show that tomorrow. There's my Keselowski case, and I'll show you my diecast tomorrow. I'll show you a whole bunch of stuff tomorrow. But anyway, like, subscribe, comment, rate. And one more thing. Nathan Kendall, if you're watching this, I finally got it. I love that one, but I'll show you guys some more tomorrow. Peace.